Is it coming from somewhere else?
Personally, I believe it's a straight-up choice. You know, unlike the color of your skin or your eyes or your blood type or your star sign, your work ethic is 100% in your control.
The panic of not being able to pay your bills was always motivation enough for me.
Yeah.
But maybe people don't have that panic anymore. I'm not sure.
I'm not sure either.
Wow. For a whole new generation of Americans, sadly, being rich and successful is not only not the goal, it is looked down on, which is not only, in my view, bad for them, but terrible for the country. That is not the view of my next guest, YouTube sensation Sebastian Gorgo, who doesn't mind telling people how hard he works and how many nice things he has. This self-made billionaire caused quite the uproar when he said this.
If you're a guy in your 20s and you don't have a Lamborghini, you should actually sit down and have like a serious discussion with yourself as to why you don't have a Lambo. I realize now that it's so incredibly easy and there's so much money out there, and 200 grand, especially now with AI tools that you can leverage, 200 grand is chump change.
Did he say Trump change? Okay. But remember when greed was good? It was the motivation.
The point is, ladies and gentlemen, that greed, for lack of a better word, is good. Greed is right. Greed works. Greed clarifies.
Digital entrepreneur Sebastian Gorgo. Sebastian, great to see you in person.
Yeah, nice to meet you as well.
So, what has happened with your generation?
I don't know, man. I don't know. They don't want to make money.
How did you figure it out?
I worked really hard. You know what they say about luck? It's where hard work meets opportunity. So, I mean, I was always looking for it since I was really, really young, and it just came my way one day.
But you grew up, and you didn't have nice things. Describe your youth.
No, not at all. So, yeah, my parents are from a communist country, Romania. They immigrated here, and we grew up in a very, very bad situation. Unfortunately, my parents were divorced, and my mom was always away working. You know, she was doing her own thing. I was kind of growing up by myself. But I actually remember one week when I was a kid that we actually had to cook with candles. We didn't, like, I had to cook an egg or try to fry an egg before school with a candle, and it didn't work out, so I ended up throwing it away. But
use that as motivation. So what did you do to make money?
Yeah, so I got into something called dropshipping when I was about 18. When I was having to go to college, I learned about dropshipping, which is where you basically sell products on the internet without holding any inventory.
How'd it go?
And it went good. Like, every store that I made did better than the last. My first one did $35,000 in revenue. The second business I did over, like, $80,000 in revenue. And every store since then has done well, but...
By 22, you're a millionaire?
Yeah, I would say I don't remember exactly when I became a millionaire. Honestly, I wasn't paying attention. I just keep working, and the money keeps stacking up, but... Yeah, I got myself into a ton of different businesses from there.
And what's your message out there? When you said you should be able to afford $20,000 Lamborghini, what were you trying to do? Motivate your generation? Challenge them? What, you challenged yourself?
Yeah, man. I mean, I see a ton of opportunity in the world today, especially with the internet and all the technology that's coming out. I think there's tons of ways you can become better, provide that value, and get paid for it. And if you want to be 20 years old and have a Lamborghini, I actually don't think that's very crazy at all. I bought an R8, which is like the kind of an equivalent of a Lambo when I was 21, and I just bought a Lamborghini after that. So,
what did you buy for your mom?
I bought my mom a Porsche.
What did that feel like?
Amazing. She loves it.
Right. So you've been poor and you've been rich.
Yeah.
And your message is?
I mean, being rich is way, way, way better. You can take care of yourself. You can take care of your family. You can be generous. You can give to the needy. Like, it's much, much better to have the resources to be able to give it back.
If people want to find out more about you and how you did it, where they go?
Yeah, you can go to my website, SebastianG.com, or you can go to my YouTube channel, just type in Sebastian Georgiou, SebastianG on YouTube, and you'll find me. And you can watch my story, you can see how I did it, and I don't hide anything. You guys have
to. And you want to motivate your generation, and hopefully they'll take the challenge.
Yeah, absolutely. I want every guy to be successful.
Now, we would have sent you a car, but you chose to take your Lamborghini, right?
I brought it here, yeah.
All right.
If you want to see it, you can come out.
I'm going to come out and take a picture with it. Congratulations, Sebastian. I think that you're going to motivate a lot of people, and I hope they accept the challenge. And I'm sad if they don't.
Okay.
Thank you. Meanwhile, the stage is set for the big game tomorrow.